Hey everyone, I am Mr. Helper. Today I am going to show you how to save web page as PDF in Google Chrome, how to save web page as PDF in Mozilla Firefox, how to save web page as PDF in Microsoft Edge, and at last, how to save web page as PDF in Opera. First, I will show you how to save web page as PDF in Google Chrome. Open your Google Chrome browser. At address URL bar, simply type google.com. You can use any other search engine website, but in this video, I will going to use google.com. Now at search box, simply search for an extension named as Go Full Page. Let me show you. Press enter. And this is the extension, but I will suggest you to open this website gofullpage.com. Open it. Now click on add to Chrome. Click on add to Chrome. And click on add extension. Now click on this icon and pin it so that you can access it quickly. Now click on this icon. We just captured the screenshot of this website, this page. Okay. Now what we have to do is click on PDF. That's all we have to do. Okay, so additional permission required. You have to allow this program, this extension. Click on allow. And yours. PDF has been saved. By default, your PDF will be saved at right here. Okay, let's open it. Okay, let's open it through Chrome. As you can see, it captured the website, entire website completely. Okay. This is how you can save web page as PDF in Google Chrome. Okay, let's see how to save web page as PDF in Mozilla Firefox. Open your Mozilla Firefox. Click on here and type google.com. You can use any other search engine if you like to use any other. Okay, I like to open google.com. I like it. Now at a search box, simply type firesort. Press enter. Now first link will be addons.mozilla.org. Open it. Click on add to Firefox. You didn't need to register or login to download this extension. Let's capture this entire page. Click on here and click on capture entire page. There's a shortcut also, Ctrl Shift Y, but I'm not gonna do it. So as you can see, whole page has been captured. Now click on save to PDF. It will ask us where do you want to save this PDF. I'm gonna save it on my desktop. Click on save. You can save it wherever you like to. Here it is. Let's open it from here. So as you can see, whole web page has been converted into PDF file. Okay, so this is how you can save web page as PDF in Mozilla Firefox. Okay, now let's see how to save web page as PDF in Microsoft Edge. Make sure you are using the latest version of Microsoft Edge, not an older one. Okay, open Microsoft Edge. You can open any search engine website you like to. You can, but I am opening google.com because I like it. Now at search bar, simply type go full page. It's a go full page. Search it and go for the second website. Okay. Click on add to Chrome. There will be an option right here because I have already installed this in this browser before. There will be a button, exactly a button, allow this extension to be installed in Microsoft Edge. There will be something like that. Okay, so click on it and allow it. After that, you will be able to get this option, this button. okay. Click on add to Chrome. Click on add extension. Okay, successfully I have installed it. Okay, let's capture this entire page. It's simple. Click on this button, this icon, and here it is. Click on PDF. And yes, we have to allow this extension to access our local disk so that this application can save our file in our local disk. Okay, so click on allow. Let's save it on our desktop. You can open it directly from here also. Okay, click on here. And as you can see, we have captured the entire website like this, and it is in .pdf format. Okay, so this is how you can save web page as PDF in Microsoft Edge. Okay, so let's see how to save web page as PDF in Opera. Open the browser. Now at address URL bar, simply type google.com. You can use any other search engine if you like to use any other. Okay, I would like to open google.com. I like it, to be honest, I really like it. Now at search box, simply type go full page. It's a go full page. Don't go for the first link. This first link is also the same extension, but time to time this extension gets changed because there are lots of developer out there who like to add the same name. Okay, in simple word, just don't go for the first link. Simply open this gofullpage.com. okay, open it, click on add to Chrome. Now if you are not getting a button here, add to Chrome, what you have to do is click on here. Oh, I'm sorry, not here. It's here. I click on extensions and enable it. Okay, enable it. Now what you have to do is get back to this website and reload it. Click on add to Opera. Okay, once you click on the add to Opera, there will be a notification like this, a dialog box. Click on OK. And what you have to do is click on install. And click on yes, install. We have just successfully installed our extension. Now click on here, here, and pin it so that we can access it quickly. Now let's get back to the Google website. You can try this on any other website also. I'm just taking this as an example. Click on this button. Okay, so Google does not allow us to capture their website through Opera browser. It's okay, you can try different website also. Let's go with the gofullpage.com. Let's see about that. Click on PDF. And yes, we have to allow, we have to give permission to this extension to save our file in our local disk. So click on allow. So this file has been saved in our download folder. By default, it's a download folder. Here it is. Let's open it. As you can see, whole page has been captured. And it is in .pdf format. So this is how you can save web page as PDF in Opera. Before I end this video, I want to mention this. I have a second channel named as Papno. Please check the description of this video. There will be my second channel link. Please click on the link and subscribe to that channel. I hope to see you there. Okay, so that's all for today. I hope you find this video informative. If you do, then make sure to like, comment, share and subscribe. And don't forget to press that bell button so that you get notification of all my upcoming videos. So until then, take care, have a nice day, and I will see you next time. Bye.